So I hear they're looking for Canada's Susan Boyle. Well, here I am to tell you, here's Canada's Susan Boyle.
Thousands lined up outside of the Mayfield Inn & Suites on Wednesday to get a chance to show their talent.
You and me don't live in the dark.
The TV show Canada's Got Talent was holding auditions here in Edmonton, which was extended to 3 days due to the demand.
The turnout in Edmonton is epic. We had no idea we would get so many people registered from this city.
In the line were singers, dancers, fiddlers, and those possessed with the desire to show Canada what they got.
I saw the sign. It opened up my eyes. I saw the sign.
My talent is standing in front of the mirror and looking at this. No, I play electric violin.
I've been dancing for a long time, and I just thought that this would be a really good opportunity and a good experience.
I think I can make it through the first round. I hope. Lots of crazy voices I hear.
Edmonton is the second stop in the Canada-wide audition tour that also visits Winnipeg, Vancouver, Montreal, Toronto, and Halifax.
We've been to Winnipeg, and we had an epic turnout in Winnipeg for the size of the population.
If you think you've got talent and want to audition, you can always visit canadasgottalent.com for the details. The show starts spring 2012. Reporting for Sun News, I'm Nathan Martin.